what is Wi-Fi 6? Wi-Fi 6 is one better than Wi-Fi 5. Hello friends, it's XDMM from Salty News Network, and after an entire year, I can finally pronounce the name correctly, Wi-Fi 6. But with the new Wi-Fi stick... Wi-Fi stick... So today, I'm more than prepared to introduce you guys the wonders of Wi-Fi 6. Since Wi-Fi 5 was introduced, it had a maximum throughput of 3.5 gigabits per second, while the latest Wi-Fi 6 has a throughput of up to 9.6 gigabit per second. That is almost 3 times. It also has the latest MU-MIMO technology, which basically means that your router is capable of transmitting to multiple client devices simultaneously, even faster. This reduces latency and improves performance during data-intense activities such as streaming videos or during video calls for distance learning and so on. In layman terms, it means that even if your sister is watching K-drama and your brother is streaming some content and you're attending an online class, but the internet still won't hang. Some of you might be thinking, wow, so fast ah, but Malaysia don't have connection that fast also. Well, it doesn't really work that way. A Wi-Fi 6 router can improve your current internet connection and the amount of bandwidth you are getting. Here's a quick look at our test result comparing a normal Wi-Fi 5 router and the Zen Wi-Fi Mini XT4 Wi-Fi 6 router on a 1 GB per second connection to their respective Wi-Fi standard PCs. And immediately, you can see that there's a substantial improvement. So, why do you need such a strong Wi-Fi signal? This is actually for all the tuhao out there, so you can stream 8K videos on your very, very expensive TV. The video is going to be so clear and immersive that you'll forget that you're actually in your living room. But huh, I'm not one of the tuhao lah, I can only stream 4K at most, which is kind of sad lor. If you want to set this up for yourself, ASUS has a variety of Wi-Fi 6 solutions, from routers, networking adapter, as well as motherboard. The model we have here is the Zen Wi-Fi Mini XT4, which has AI mesh and is suitable for people who stay in multi-story houses. This particular model comes with two nodes that are capable of covering up to 3,300 square feet, bringing you super fast Wi-Fi connection in every corner of your house. Aside from that, the ASUS router also have AI protection to keep you and your connection safe. You'll have full control over your connection with the parental controls and the content filter feature on the ASUS router app. You can check how much bandwidth usage is running in real time and have access for parental controls to do all sorts of things, like blocking your kids from the internet so they stop looking at their phones during dinner or manually blacklist certain URLs on your router. Eh, you know I know lah. So, the one we got is a classic version of AI protection. In the pro version, you'll get a couple of extra things in the package which is especially useful for parents. There is a content filter to block off certain genres of content going through, and this applies for all devices in the house. Alternatively, there's also a KidSafe preset to automatically block off certain connected devices only from websites they are not supposed to be seeing. So, some of you can still enjoy content on the internet. Lastly, the Zen Wi-Fi series routers are made with an idea to fit into any setting in your home with its classy design. It also works perfectly with smart home services such as Alexa. Alexa, tell me a joke.
Why did the snakes cross the road? They had to get home before their parents had a hissing fit.
So, what are you waiting for? I mean, we're paying so much money for internet, but we're only getting less than half the speed is quite sad lah, honestly. Getting yourself a Wi-Fi 6 router not only improves your current connection, but it's also future-proof when new networking infrastructures are introduced. And that's it for our little introduction on Wi-Fi 6. Thank you for watching and remember to share it out to your friends. And I'll see you guys again in our next video. Okay, thanks, bye!